Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the World Cup. Today it's Brazil against Netherlands. The game, of course, under floodlights this evening. So let's go straight to the ground. Your commentary team today, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
Well, I've heard people try to play down the importance of this game, but try telling that to the players involved. Friendly international? Yeah, right. These men are playing for their countries and maybe for their international futures.
Of course, big opportunity for one or two to shine and firmly place themselves in their manager's plans.
Still coming forward. Got a chance. Picks it. Goalkeeper needed to make a save there. This will be a corner to Brazil. Still have won themselves a corner here. Iron Robin. Van Persie. Real chance. The shot's on. They can't hit the target at the moment.
Got to concentrate a little bit more. Just snatched it.
Here's Hulk. Brazil looking dangerous. Dante. Bernard. Fred.
Have to come up with something better than that.
Dutch have Rep tried to play an advantage, but there was no advantage to be had as it turned out. He's pulled the play back. Robin Van Persie. Van Persie.
A little bit of pressure building, Holland asking questions.
Ian Mats.
Big chance.
De Vries. Not easily shaken off the ball, is he? Robin Van Persie. Brazil are a match for anybody, but this could go either way.
You know, with Brazil, there's always that moment that they might just concede a sloppy goal. Going forward, they're wonderful, but you never know, and they're up against a good side today.
Hulk. Luis Gustavo. Fred. Brazil could do something here. Oh, look at this! Try the shot. Ooh, that had the keeper wondering.
Ooh, that was a good hit, Clyde. A relieved man between the sticks there.
Luis Gustavo wants to pick out Fred. There's a chance here. Shoots! It's in!
Hit it first time. The goal of a natural finisher. Instinctive.
Didn't even think about it, Clive. Just let it come across him and hit it in.
And away we go. 1-0.
Bernard takes some courage to run at defenders and take them on.
You know, he's starting to make this look very, very easy, this guy.
Ian Mats. Here come Holland.
Oh, he's got the ball off him.
Van Persie! Oh, and he caught hold of Holland have got a corner, only one goal in it. They want to allow a shot at their goal.
Very hungry for goals, this guy.
Marcello. Luis Gustavo.
So we'll let him off that one, but next time we need to see the goalkeeper working, please.
Might be Holland's here at last, Andy.
Well, I wouldn't want to play them when they're up for it, Clive. You know, they're so capable. Any team with the likes of Van Persie, Robben and Schneider have to be taken very seriously.
No danger. No, he's got that all wrong, I'm afraid, Clive. And he's let them off, basically, there. That's a waste.
Bernard.
That's not a bad effort from that sort of distance.
Oh. Messi. Arjen Robben.
Can't find a way through.
Blind. Possession changing hands. Now Brazil have it. That's a dreadful pass. One or two of his teammates are telling him so. Needs to wake up. Blind. Wesley Sneijder. Scrambled away to safety. Arjen Robben.
Light on.
Wasn't going to take no for an answer, was he? Lose the ball like that. Goal! Brazil score! He didn't have any right to shoot from that range, let alone score. It was a wonderful strike.
Even from this sort of distance, why do you just put your head down?
This one, 2-0.
Bernard, Hulk.
There's only one ball out there, and only one team can get it at the chance here. He'll go for goal. Oh, good save. The goalkeeper's in tip-top form tonight.
Now Oscar.
Kept his eye on the ball.
Referee's allowed Holland the advantage. Ref deserves a lot of credit, actually. He let it go initially, but there was no advantage, so he's given the free kick now. Looking to get on with it.
Couldn't keep hold of the ball. Has gone. Offside, I think. The fourth official has the board with how much longer we've got to play.
Bernard. Martins. Rides the tackle well. Luis Gustavo. Only one winner, though. Red.
Couldn't get past him.
De Jong. Robin. Robin van Persie.
To have his mind made up as he run up to take that.
The first 45 minutes ends with the score at 2-0.
I'm sure the managers are in that dressing room crying, telling them strikers, keep believing, keep taking those shots, and hopefully you'll end up scoring more goals.
So we reach half-time of the World Cup. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first time.